A scientist who studies fossils is called a paleontologist. Fossils are hardened remains of plants or animals preserved in rock.
I'm a dinosaur detective. Yes, that's the life for me. I search for clues that I can use to see what used to be. I look for hints like footprints and horns and teeth and eggs. I chip at stones and look for bones like monstrous ribs and legs. I put the clues together and hope that soon I'll know whether short or tall or large or small. So